Okay, hello.
Player.
Hey, hello, YouTube players.
Description. The column reinforcement tool allows the user to create reinforcing bars inside a column arch structure object. This command is part of the reinforcement workbench, an external workbench that can be installed with the add-on manager via the tool's add-on manager reinforcement menu. Circular column reinforcement inside a column arch structure. Usage. 1. Select top face of a previously created arch structure object. 2. Then select column reinforcement from the rebar tools. 3. A dialog box will pop out on screen as shown below. Dialog box for the arch rebar column reinforcement tool. 4. Select the circular column radio button in column reinforcement dialog. Dialog box for circular column reinforcement. 5. Give inputs for data related to circular column reinforcement. 6. Click OK or apply to generate circular column reinforcement. 7. Click cancel to exit the dialog box. Properties. Helical rebars. Data side cover, the distance between rebar to the curved face. Data top cover, the distance between rebar from the top face of the structure. Data bottom cover, the distance between rebar from the bottom face of the structure. Data pitch, the pitch of a helix is the height of one complete helix turn, measured parallel to the axis of the helix. Data diameter, diameter of the rebar. Main rebars. Data top offset, the distance between rebars from the top face of the structure. Data bottom offset, the distance between rebars from the bottom face of the structure. Data diameter, diameter of the main rebars. Data number, the number of main rebars. Data angle, the angular distance between ties. Scripting. See also, Arch API, Reinforcement API and FreeCAD scripting basics. The column reinforcement tool can be used in macros and from the Python console by using the following function. Create circular column reinforcement. Rebar group equals circular column dot make reinforcement. S underscore cover, helical underscore rebar underscore T underscore offset, helical underscore rebar underscore B underscore offset, pitch, dear underscore of underscore helical underscore rebar, main underscore rebars underscore T underscore offset, main underscore rebars underscore B underscore offset, dear underscore of underscore main underscore rebars, number underscore angle underscore check, number underscore angle underscore value, structure equals none, face name equals none. Creates a rebar group object from the given structure, which is an arch structure, and face name, which is a face of that structure. If no structure nor face name are given, it will take the user selected face as input. S underscore cover, helical underscore rebar underscore T underscore offset, and helical underscore rebar underscore B underscore offset are inner offset distances for the helical rebar with respect to the faces of the structure. They are respectively the side, top and bottom offsets. Pitch is the parameter that determines how close or far apart each helical loop is to each other. Dear underscore of underscore helical underscore rebar is the diameter of the helical rebar inside the structure. Main underscore rebars underscore T underscore offset and main underscore rebars underscore B underscore offset are inner offset distances for the main rebars with respect to the top and bottom faces of the structure, respectively. Dear underscore of underscore main underscore rebars is the diameter of the main rebars. Number underscore angle underscore check, if it is true it will create as many main rebars as given by number underscore angle underscore value. If it is false it will create main rebars at an angle of number underscore spacing underscore value, specified in degrees. Number underscore angle underscore value specifies the number of main rebars, or the value of the angle between the main rebars, depending on number underscore angle underscore check. Example. Import FreeCAD, draft, arch from column reinforcement import circular column circle equals draft dot make circle, radius equals 250, structure equals arch make structure, circle, structure dot view object, transparency equals 80 FreeCAD dot active document dot recompute, Rebar group equals circular column dot make reinforcement, S underscore cover equals 20, helical underscore rebar underscore T underscore offset equals 40, helical underscore rebar underscore B underscore offset equals 40, pitch equals 50, dear underscore of underscore helical underscore rebar equals 8, main underscore rebars underscore T underscore offset equals 20, main underscore rebars underscore B underscore offset equals 20, dear underscore of underscore main underscore rebars equals 16. Number underscore angle underscore check equals true, number underscore angle underscore value equals 6, structure equals structure, face name equals face 3, dot rebar underscore group. Addition of circular column reinforcement. You can change the properties of the helical and main rebars with the following function. Rebar underscore group equals edit reinforcement, rebar underscore group, S underscore cover, helical underscore rebar underscore T underscore offset, helical underscore rebar underscore B underscore offset, pitch, dear underscore of underscore helical underscore rebar, main underscore rebars underscore T underscore offset, main underscore rebars underscore B underscore offset, dear underscore of underscore main underscore rebars, number underscore angle underscore check, number underscore angle underscore value, structure equals none, face name equals none. Rebar underscore group is a previously created column reinforcement group object. The other parameters are the same as required by the make single tie for rebars function. Structure and face name may be omitted so that the rebar stays in the original structure. Example. From column reinforcement import circular column rebar underscore group equals circular column dot edit reinforcement, rebar underscore group, S underscore cover equals 30, helical underscore rebar underscore T underscore offset equals 30, helical underscore rebar underscore B underscore offset equals 30, pitch equals 60, dear underscore of underscore helical underscore rebar equals 10, main underscore rebars underscore T underscore offset equals 30, main underscore rebars underscore B underscore offset equals 30, dear underscore of underscore main underscore rebars equals 18, number underscore angle underscore check equals false, number underscore angle underscore value equals 45, structure equals structure, face name equals face 3.